I started off by making my low-carb pizza dough. I added all my seasonings, a little cream cheese, an egg, mix that together. And now you're going to get a piece of parchment, spray that with avocado oil, spread your dough, and roll out. Now bake your crust at 350 degrees. Once it's golden brown, you're going to spread your barbecue sauce, cheese, chicken, red onion, cilantro, and bake again until your cheese is nice and melty.